marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today. Marriage, that blessed arrangement, that dream within a dream.
It was like love at first sight. In 2009, I took out an advertisement in Art Forum magazine searching for an engaged couple.
So the ad said, "Don't get married, get hubbied. Attention, romantically involved couples of any legal age, gender, race, nationality, or religious affiliation. Are you ready to tie the proverbial knot, to declare your long-term mutual commitment before friends and family in the form of a wedding?" We spent a few years meeting couples who were interested in getting hubbied, but as soon as we met Beck and Ruben, I knew that they were the ones.
A wedding is a milestone in anybody's life, but planning one is a huge undertaking. I had to choose a couple who embraced the spirit of collaboration that is Get Hubbied. Why don't I just tell you a little bit more about Get Hubbied, and then we'll get back to the lucky couple. Originally, I wanted to organize an exhibition about marriage. The more I thought about it, the more uninteresting that seemed. So instead, I decided to curate an actual wedding for a real couple and invite the artists to interpret different parts of their ceremony. My own interest in marriage stems back to my childhood. My parents, Ben and Barbara, were married to each other 4 times. So obviously, I grew up thinking a lot about this. In this project, I set out to ask a lot of questions, to do research on the history of marriage, and to ask a lot of people what drives them to make this huge decision. Get Hubbied is an investigation of marriage through the eyes of over 2 dozen artists. Beck and Ruben will get hubbied in the presence of friends and family, but in addition, these 24 artists will be celebrating their marriage via the artwork they create.
For this one-of-a-kind wedding, there won't be any bouquet toss. A stereotypical cake will not be involved. A priest or a rabbi. Rice thrown at the couple or cans tied to their car. All of these things and more will be left to the creative devices of these chosen artists.
So let's go visit an artist studio right now.
So the cake design idea is this.
Oh, good. Okay, good.
That's great. I love it. Okay. Freaking border and the...
It's cinder blocks, but these actually, they look like nails in the little drawing, but they're actually going to be little pieces of cast rebar.
Wow.
So awesome. And that this will be metal, so it'll be probably bronze with that's silver plated.
With the artists on board and the couple found, we were really excited to secure the location. The Center for the Arts in Eagle Rock have offered to be our host for the wedding and for a month-long exhibition of all the artworks produced. Beck and Ruben and their families will be covering the core costs of the wedding, but we still need your help in order to pay for all of the artists' works and to cover the cost of production. So, take some time to think about it. Go check out our website, www.gethubbied.com, and we hope that you'll say I do to helping these artists' visions come to life.